And today on Custom Zombies, we're playing Minecraft Cottage. And it looks pretty cool. It says it's not a one window challenge, but I'm guessing that it is for now. I don't know. Supposedly stuff to change, but you know how that goes. You put your map out, I play it, that's kind of it. Wait to put your map out if you want to change it. That's my philosophy.
What the freak, dude? 2000?
Get the creeper? I blow him up? Where he be? Great start, great start. Okay, so nothing with those guys. Jeez. It's a little bit more intense than it needed to be. Where are you guys at? Getting stuck in there, that's not really good. Not really good. Imagine that was the freaking Minecraft water. This thing is kinda too powerful? Okay. 25. And power's just on. But I don't know what I'm... Seriously, dude? I'm just gonna shit up, dude. It's been a long day, let's just say that. Fucking A. Instead of going to sleep, we're recording maps. Jeez. Slowly dying. The fuck? It's like the dogs just falling out of the sky. It's raining dogs. Well, that's fun. Pack a bunch and jug. One to fizz. Means I don't have to spend a lot on perks.
Park? Oh, no. I don't want to pick. Just to get a quicker way that works. Watch, there's a 4 perk limit. Give me something good. Not really what I was thinking. So we got elemental pop, another blunder gap piece. At the Minecraft freaking cottage in the sky, dude. We get 10 bullets per pickup?
Double bullets.
You do? What the heck? Pretty good. Not as good as a scar. Oh boy, meal kick. Oh snap, that's actually like a cool window. I thought it was like a room. Here. Alright, let's find out. Is it a 4 perk limit? Thank goodness. Hello? And let's hope this ain't a PhD that'll, let's just do it. See if the freaking grenades crash the map. At least now it's the good PhD. Take that. I'm like, get everything but Jug, apparently. Still have more perks to buy? What? That's not crazy. Okay. Now it's finally it. Yoink. That's kind of cool, I guess. And you got the freaking piece, 50k. You can just walk right through that. I am scared. So we can probably do that for perks in case I go down. Which I really don't think is going to happen with the good PhD and widows in a hallway. Aw, oh, that's a letdown in my book. Just kinda hoping for that good old custom app camo. Everybody picks the one from Dereese, right? Everybody can't be on Dereese. It's only that one kid. And then me occasionally when I'm yelling I'm on Dereese, okay? No wall weapons. It's a pretty bold choice there.
Fetch me their soul.
Let's follow up on this guy. No. Let's go back over here. I want the max. Alright, I feel like checking my Discord messages. That's what's going on here?
And we were chilling. Chilling like a bunch of villains. Super chillings. Cool little chill map.
Kaboom.
Give me those points. About halfway. Why are they going over there? Look at that. I almost jumped up like 10k. Is there anything else over here? I do got stamina up. What's going on in the furnace? Dude, where's the bedroom of the cottage? That's the real thing. How am I supposed to sleep without a bed? I think maybe 100, 200k could have been nice for this, because, you know, anything that, like, gets you closer to around 30. Fetch me their soul. Hell, even a Margo could have been good, because then it would have been, like, real chaotic.
Huh. Maybe have the tomahawk. Tomahawk would have been a really good call. For all those map, like you're a new map maker or something like that, and you're just having problems with the drops outside the map, what you do is you get the tomahawk and then you grab them. And no one has problems anymore. Kind of game that was a cheat in me. I am literally 70 points shy. Man, have a good day. Peace.